Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Power Attack. My name's Seth, and I'm having weird texture things happening, if you haven't noticed. But with that said, I've got a boss right here that I think I'm about to have to fight, so we're just gonna go ahead and get some summons going. I have a couple that I really like a couple of these, just really fun, cool-looking, emotes that they've added. Like, I really like some of the stuff they've done, like this. And some of the others. You know, I'm doing this 2 Estus down, and I really am realizing that that's probably a bad idea. Alright, let's pray some sun. What the fuck? Oh shit, it's doing lots of damage. That health pool is tremendous. Not cool. Okay, someone take aggro. Thank you. Okay, pull back. I got you. I hear roaring. What the fuck? Am I doing any damage? I feel like I do no damage. Well played. I don't know what that, it's purple and green now. Is this gonna, okay, cool. I was like, is this gonna dissipate? Now I have 122,000 souls. And I think I might have enough to get an item. No. I guess 10 that you have to have. Okay, that's okay. This area's murdered my frame rate. I usually get like 60, I dropped down like below 30 there for a second. I don't know what these things are or what they're doing. I know that there's one over there that's just like perma green and purple. Some kind of texture bug. And I know one other thing, I know that I'm gonna go spend some souls. Because I think we're getting close to the end. And I'd like to, not be, like, severely underleveled for that. I feel like I've gotta be. Like, there's no way. I think that's good, right? I don't know, so like soul level typically for... Soul level typically hovers around like 80 to 110 for PvP if I remember correctly, so I'm at around the, like, I'm at around the right level, I just am for whatever reason not doing like reasonable amounts of damage. I think I want that spear. Okay, so I can get his shield. Or is that it? Is that all he offers? Or I can get his halberd. Or great axe, rather.
I took the mantle of Lord.
I'm not particularly interested in either of those. I mean, I'll get one of them, but... And I can get Morn's gear. I don't know who Morn is offhand, but I don't know a lot of stuff about the games offhand. It's cool looking armor, so fuck it. Yeah, let's buy it. There.
Ashen one.
And I believe... Yeah. Okay. Let's get going. We'll take a look at Morn's armor once we get there. Let's take a look at this Morn's armor. Are you at Morn? Oh, it's that guy! I remember him. Okay. Is all of his armor, like, really fuck-off heavy? It feels like it's the kind of... Yeah, like, all of his armor is really fuck-off heavy. Okay. Next area, we're still embered, so we're probably gonna get invaded and die, and yeah. Crab ahead? Really? There's more crabs? I thought we were done with those. There's a thing right here. Every time I see, like, no illusion, I'm like, you're fucking lying. I don't believe it. Pointless? Time for pointless, yes. Lots of bloodstains here, so something to fight. Or not? Okay. Yeah, see, there wasn't a crab. There's one of the primordial serpents, though. That's kind of interesting. Grand Archive Key and Gothard Twin Swords. Those look cool. Okay. I'm guessing that key is... I recognize that guy, I don't remember where from. Okay. Oh good. Let's figure out where the rest of you is and I'll finish you off. Where'd you go? You big bitch. Of course I would be. Good. Okay, well, let's avoid dealing with the dipshit and let the invasion come out here where I can fucking fight fair and square. I'll wait. Apparently he's taking damage over there. Where you at? Come on. Come fight me. Where you at? Quit hiding. I hear him. Okay. Oh, he's got that thorn armor bullshit. Ooh! This is gonna hurt. Oh, that hurt quite a bit. Get dunked on. Ooh. Good to know you guys are here. Any others? Ooh. Okay. This area makes me like all kinds of nervous. I don't know why. Oh. Are y'all gonna turn if I come over here? Yeah. What the fuck? You got a wand of magic missile, I see that. Dunk head in wax. What was the point of this? I don't understand. Why did I wax on? I hear a big enemy. There is a fucking lizard, like, right near me. Oh, this is gonna hurt! Yeah. God damn, fucking red eyes are stupid tough. I take that back. They can be. Fuck you. Thanks for dying, mate. Something up here. Okay. Now is what I'm hearing over here? It is. But I don't like this area one bit. I do not like it. Oh! Uh-huh. You know, those books never really grabbed me. Woo. I hear another. This one? Yeah. That's creepy. So I know that this thing is going to be just covered in books that... Yeah. I can't tell if they do anything. Like, I'm a little confused by that, because I've gotten close to them a couple times, and so far nothing's happened. What? Hey, my wax is gone. Boo, do not like. Wax is gone. 0 out of 10. Drop down. Do not like. Too much stuff, too much stuff, too much stuff, way too much stuff. Need the little enemy to go away. There. Okay, okay, yep, 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 yep. What's a frame rate? Jesus. Even the game knows way too much shit is happening. Jesus. Fucking need a breather. Okay, so the shit hurts me. The dot. And it looks like it applies curse as well. Okay. Stay down. I don't care that you're alive, you're not my problem. Oh my god. Way too much stuff was happening there. And where the fuck am I now? Really? Did there have to be more enemies? Oh, okay, cool. Awesome. We're gonna go fucking heal up and go upstairs. Because, like, holy balls. Like, my swords don't have the strength for this stuff. Where's the other one? I know he's fucking here. Come on. Like, I already saw two of you. I don't know what game you think you're playing at, but I fucking know how many of you there are. I can count at least to two. Now I gotta remember, did I come from down there? Yeah, okay, I did. Thank you. There's another one moving around somewhere. Do all the books? No, just the ones that matter. Fuck, man. Are you fucking playing with me? Okay. I'm really sorry about that. I don't have an excuse. Oh, fuck me. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Okay, but what about her? How do I get to her? I can get out. Okay. How do I get up there? Oh my god, the whole world is working against me on this recording. Am I good now? Hopefully I'm good now. Oh good. Nope, very not good now. Okay, come on. I'm fed up with it. Things will work out for me, god damn it. What? Why? Huh. I don't know why. Good thing I fucking hurt him. Otherwise, that could have really sucked. You guys are like basically the same as the faceless gargoyles. I don't know why anyone would struggle with you. Where's the next one? There he is. Not cool, man. Not cool at all. Just, like, come on. Okay. Are you... I'm dead. There's no way. Yeah. Alright guys, if you like what you're seeing, please consider liking the video, commenting on the video, subscribing to the channel, all that fun stuff. My name's Seth, watch me play Dark Souls 3 on Power Attack. Like, comment, share, I already said all that stuff. Share, all that fun stuff. Bye.